welcome back to my channel. Tonight is Valentine's Day and I wanted to jump on camera because I got this really awesome gift for my husband and I couldn't wait to film a tutorial or just a look using it. And this is what he got me. This really cool Urban Decay palette. It is the Vice Limited Reloaded and it's giant, huge, awesome mirror. So many vivid colors. I used the color Misdemeanor and Gad. I'm so excited about this gift. Thank you, babe. And anyways, this is the look that I came up with. I hope you enjoy it. And just keep watching if you want to learn how to get this. And the first thing I'm going to do is drop my MAC Soft Ochre. I'm going to be using that to prime my eyelids just to conceal my redness and hopefully those wrinkly eyelids kind of disappear, but they really don't. And just basically start off a clean base. And then the next thing I like to do is clean my eyebrows with Q-tip, and then I just dip it into a eye makeup remover and then just swipe it over my eyebrows and then grab a spoolie, brush them through, and then fill them in with my Anastasia brow powder duo in dark brown. And I love using this Ardell eyebrow tool that I got on Amazon. I believe it was like $7, but it's one of my favorite eyebrow tools. I really, really like the brush. Okay, now to the star of the show, this Urban Decay Vice Limited Reloaded. It is one of my very first Urban Decay palettes and I was super excited. This palette says that some of the eyeshadows, they're already on other palettes, but they're all brand new to me since I don't have one. And it comes with a double-ended brush with like a fluffy kind of blender on one side, and then on the other side a more dense brush that you can, you know, smoke out the bottom lash line, which is what I used it for, or just really get in the crease. Okay, to set my primer base, my Soft Ochre, I'm going to go into the color Lace just all over the lid. And then for under the brow bone highlight, I'm going to use the color Anonymous. And then I'm going to go right into my color, my crease color, and use the color Gash. And I'm using this e.l.f. crease brush, I believe. And it's kind of like the MAC 217 brush, just like a really detailed, pointy brush that you can blend out at the same time. It's one of my favorite brushes. I really, really recommend this brush. And then I'm just kind of going in windshield wiper motions, not really blending it out too much, but more just really focusing it in the crease and then just rounding it out, just basically going on the shape of my eye crease. And then I grabbed a fluffy brush just to smooth out the top, since I'm not going to be applying any other color on the crease. I just want it to blend out a little bit of the edges and just have the color a little bit more spread on the brow bone. Just soften it out, basically. And it did take me some time to really blend it out because it is a really deep color. Now I'm going to go into the Inglot number 77 eyeliner gel, and I'm actually going to use that as a eyelid primer, kind of like a sticky base for my main lid color. And I'm gonna go back into the color Gash. See, I'm showing you the detail of this crease, e.l.f. crease brush, and I just really dipped it into the Gash color just on the tip of the brush and just run it through my crease. And it's so weird, like when I look down, I really try to make sure that I put the black all the way to the top of the crease, and then
It just looked like I still had some lit space. And, oh, there's a husband. He's ready. Okay, now for the main color, I went into the color Misdemeanor, which is this really pretty emerald color. Has some shimmer to it. I would say it does have a little bit of like a black shimmery tones to it, but anyways, you can tell how pretty it is here. It like actually matched my outfit perfectly. So I'm just applying this all over the lid with another e.l.f. brush, and I think it's like a crease detailed brush. And I actually take it back. I do have another Urban Decay palette, the Naked 3 palette. I hardly use that. I bought that for my cousin's wedding because they have like all rose colors and bridesmaid dresses were... Ooh, I love that color. The bridesmaid dresses were like a rose pinky colors. So I wanted to buy an eyeshadow palette and I just remembered I have it. Okay, now I'm going to go dip back into the Gash color. If you notice, I just dipped right the tip of it and just really focused it on the crease just to kind of blend all those two colors together so it doesn't have a harsh line on the Misdemeanor color on the lid. And also to intensify it. Love it. Love how it turned out. And then I'm going to grab this Kat Von D eyeshadow. And the color... I forget. I'll put it in the description box. But it's one of my favorite colors from Kat Von D. Those... God, let me go grab it. Thunderstruck. It's a Metal Crush eyeshadow. I love this color. I also use it to highlight my cheekbones. Ooh, and then I'm going to grab the brush that came in the Urban Decay palette and go into the color Gash and just use the more stiffer side to smoke out the bottom lash line. Really soft, not too intense, but just add that color under the lid to kind of balance it out a little bit. Then to blend it out a little bit and soften it, I'm going to grab the same brush I was using the e.l.f. with the color Gash, but I grab the color Lace and then just blend out my lower lash line. Then I grabbed a brown eyeliner from Rimmel and just put it on my waterline. Curled my lashes and applied one of my favorite mascaras, the Maybelline. What is that? The Maybelline Lash Sensational. And I actually got the Black Pearl waterproof. And I mean, I don't see that much of a difference, but I mean, I love this mascara. Then I grabbed for lips Lolita, Kat Von D Lolita 1. Yeah, Lolita 1. And then on top of that, I grabbed the color. What color is it? Just like a nude color. I think it's from MAC. Yeah. Just to soften and nude up that Lolita color. Then I applied some falsies. Pretty sure these are Ardell Wispies, the Glamour. And I'm just showing you a little bit of how I apply. Just go push the middle of my lash first and then do the outside corner and then the inside. And then I just push the closest to my lash line. I just push them up to push the glue in my eyelash together. Then finish up with some setting spray, and that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
You look good on there.
Sit down. You gave me my Kelly.
Like it?
Yeah.
You look good.
Okay. I like it.
Cool. That's cool. Dang, that's really cool. You're too cold.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. Dang, eyes look good.